Okay, guys, welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus. Welcome back. We've got to do the third Colossus. I hate that controller. Now, to start off with this one, just start heading back in the direction where you found the mammoth, the last one. Right? Isn't it that direction?
I don't want to say so.
I think it is.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, it is.
Ooh, I know something about this game. That I'm not looking at
the top left.
And it's not like I'm looking on the wiki right now to find out.
Ooh, if we can find a lizard, I'll show the lizards.
We should have showed off the peaches in the first episode.
There's no peaches on that tree.
Really?
Until after you beat them.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I plan on showing off lizards in the, fifth episode. You know that temple right there?
Yeah. But you can find them lizards in that cave over there.
Sure.
Or where we're going.
But I'm just talking about the diamond lizards.
Yeah, and we can find diamond lizards in there as well.
Okay, well, whatever. I don't care, just whenever. We gotta at least show diamond lizards off once.
And peaches.
Yeah. You guys will understand when we get there.
I know there's some tree in the game that's hidden where the life peaches do double, give you double.
Wow. That's actually kind of cool. Gosh, just the textures look kind of glitchy in this game.
So at the time this came out, this was amazing.
Probably. This was what?
This was amazing when it came
out. Oh, it still looks great, but yeah, it's very glitchy. I'm surprised the PS3 version didn't fix any of it. So this is where our Colossus is. The horse will be completely useless to us beyond this point. Because this horse can't swim like a noob. Now, your stamina bar, a third feature of it, is it's your breathing apparatus. Underwater, as full as your stamina is how long you can stay underwater. Ours isn't that. This is the default one.
So, slowly it grows.
Yeah. Oh yeah, every Colossus you beat makes it grow a little bit bigger.
Yeah, and the health as well.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, so let's start heading up.
I watched a video where the guy started the game on hard, went to the back of the temple, and instantly got to the top.
Wow.
With the default.
Well, yeah, you just gotta use that glitch though.
Yeah, but you slowly lose it though.
But still.
I could barely make out with both. I have like the most stamina in.
Which jump is it that we always found just super?
This one.
This jump, right? Oh my gosh, this was a bane.
Let's see if I can get it. Nope.
It's, this jump is just so annoying. Just trust me. But you do swim faster underwater, right?
Yes, you do.
You will start losing. Now, you do regenerate health in this, right? But it's, like, so slow. I was fighting one of the later ones, and I barely... And, oh my gosh, I was just hoping for my health to regen. It took forever.
The horse one I like, because if you do lose health, usually you can regain it under him pretty easily.
Oh yeah, that one would be real. We're talking about the next one. That one would be pretty easy. So, let's see. Oh, that would have been a disaster. I hate this part right here.
Camera as well,
sucks. Oh yeah, the camera in this game can be horrible sometimes.
Okay. Nope. Oh, gosh, dang it. And we'll see you once we
have I'll cut you back. I'll cut back in once we have it. Okay, we finally did it. After 3 tries? After that we cut, and now you just do one of these. Oh, I was gonna be so sad if you missed it. But yeah, that took way too long. Now we see him. This. Okay, so now we've got the third Colossi, Geas the Earth Knight. He's... I remember him being pretty big compared to some of the others.
Yeah.
So pretty much, you'll see out there in the... You may see like a thing sticking out back there. It's that metal thing right over there. Pretty much you have to get him to hit that with its sword. And that's just to start off. So pretty much you gotta trick him into hitting this. This one... I remember this one being surprisingly annoying.
Yeah, because you wouldn't always hit this.
Yeah, because sometimes he gets...
Because he would walk up to you like just right now. Yeah.
Boom. Right like that, his armor breaks. And now you have to get him to hit the ground. His sword gets like stuck in it, kind of, whenever he hits the ground. Just enough time for you to, what's it called? Get on it. But you need to break that first, or else you won't be able to climb up to him.
Technically,
you don't. There are... This game has a lot of... This game was very ambitious, and it lived up to its ambition, but it has a lot of glitches. They're glitches, but they're strats for speedrunners. Let's be honest here.
I use one of them, but I don't always use that one.
But, pretty much... Oh, God. I didn't even know he could do that. I've never seen him do that. But yeah.
You should swing. I swear if you don't, I swear. Oh no.
Just don't get hit.
No.
Now you're on his sword. Oh, it's like you're defying gravity. You can always hold on to the edge of his sword, just be careful. Now, normally this guy has two spots, but because this is hard mode, he has three.
We should bring a bowl of world record times.
Oh god, does this have the world record time?
No. But we go on YouTube.
Yeah, some of these, I've seen some of the times, like the speedrun cheat times. They are insane.
I'll say this guy's like 50 seconds. Oh, darn it. Oh, whatever.
What?
I accidentally got onto his belt, and I fell off. Oh, I did. Yay. Some I would say to go at last, but since I accidentally fell on it, why not?
So one spot's down here. I know one spot's on his head. I have no idea where the third spot is.
Back of left arm. Dang it. I think I even got the spot where I can't get wiggle, 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 wiggle. Oh, dang it. Guy's good if you have no stamina.
Yeah, just be careful because he can.
No, he can't. Nah. You just fall down here and just wait.
Yeah, just.
And plus, if you're on a flat surface and you hold down R1, you regain stamina faster than.
It looks like it's harder to shake you off when you do that.
There we go.
That spot.
Down.
Yeah, it looks like it does, like the shaking isn't as effective.
Come on.
Now we've got the next spot on his head. He's making duck face. I was expecting him to flip you back, but I'm guessing that's a Minotaur only move.
That's a Minotaur final boss move. I'm gonna fall off.
Just try it when he gives you a second to get back up in there.
Almost stab him once and probably jump.
I would just say go to his back right now.
Nope. Screw that. No. There I go.
Did he kill you?
Yep.
Did he step on you? Oh my god. Well, that's what a death looks like. We'll get back to the point we were just at. I usually don't do this, but this is this type of game that it deserves it. So two cuts in an episode, impressive. Okay, welcome back again. Now, we got back on, we beat the head, but then we fell off. So we got back on again, and we got the stomach, so now we just gotta go for the last spot. But yeah, this is one of the harder ones at the beginning. I definitely remember this guy being annoying.
If you fall off here, they have the air screen. Can't do a jump shot. So.
And there we go. After the head thing, though, I still think it's stupid that we died at the head. Because, yeah, the second time we fell off, nothing like that happened.
Is that one editing? What do you think that meant, Matthew?
I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna end it off here in the next episode, guys.